Hey there, guys. This is Desanin.
And this is Sharkacon.
We are the Fallout friends, and last time when we were on the moon, I got really lucky and I got a legendary engram, so let's go ahead and take a look and see what I got. It's a primary weapon, so I'm pretty
oh
stoked
my
about
gosh.
this. Whoa.
Oh my gosh.
Whoa, what happened?
Oh my gosh.
There's like a little dead server over here, and I thought it was all dead and stuff, and then I came and like kicked it with my foot, and it like woke up.
Whoa. Interesting. I'm gonna
That
see
scared
what
the
you're
crap
talking
out
about
of me.
once I get this exotic or this legendary engram. Let's see what I get. A 5.5A All Fate. Now this is actually a pulse rifle, and I've actually seen this before because my little brother has this, and it's really, really good. Let's see.
Oh my goodness.
That's pretty cool. I'm pretty excited about that. That was the first legendary weapon that Playing Puppet ever got. That's my little brother. Playing Puppet got that before he even hit level 20. I think he was level 12 when he got this pulse rifle, and he's been kicking people's butts in Crucible ever since with it. So I would highly recommend it to anybody who has it. Anybody who's looking for a good pulse rifle.
Yeah,
I'm gonna
hey,
go ahead
you
and
take it to dinner, or you just gonna ignore me there and write on your paper? Okay, see you later. Thank you.
Well,
yeah, isn't it? Come over here really quick. Or actually, yeah, get your bounties done first and stuff.
Where
like,
is my?
Turn them in and get the Venus ones.
Where did my machine gun go? Maybe I put it away by accident. Yes, I did.
Do you have your next bounties?
Not quite yet. I'm getting them as we speak.
Okay.
Oh yeah, I have the last word, I forgot. I've been seeing this a lot in the last word and the thorn in Iron Banner. Those are very, very prominent weapons, and I can
you know
see
what's
why.
Not the fourth horseman.
Fourth horseman is pretty cool. Oh, I see what I was doing. Yeah, do you have the fourth horseman?
Yeah.
I didn't know that. Wow, that's kind of cool. I've heard that there are some good things and some not so good things about.
Yeah, the range is horrible, but as soon as you get in range, I mean, man, it's you're pretty much gonna win.
Good. Good to know.
Did they put up a fight?
All right. Well, I'm grabbing the next bounties and.
And then come back here really quick, Desmond, over here.
All right. Let's go see this dead servitor. I'm pretty excited.
Okay, so stand right where I am, okay? Like, just right where I am and face this grate.
All right.
Okay.
Looking at it.
Okay. So I came just to kick this thing, and
Whoa.
That happened.
Whoa. It is alive. What is it? A little servitor guy. Let's jump on him. Let's see what he does. Whoa,
yeah, like,
he's a ball.
Scary.
What the? He's the ball for this place. That's kind of cool. It's rolling.
Scared me so much.
Rolling. Oh.
Oh no, we quartered
him. Oh, he's stuck. I kind of feel bad. I feel like we're bullying him a little bit. Look at him.
Bullying's
well,
not okay.
We don't condone any bullying.
Either.
No double teaming
okay.
Balls with eyes, okay? Don't do that.
Well, on that note, we're leaving the Vestian outpost.
Okay. just a moment, actually. I need to grab something out of my safe. I want to upgrade my Kepri Stings, and I need some Spirit Bloom, actually, so.
You can get some Spirit Bloom.
Yeah, I have three different characters. Oh, I just got Wolfpack rounds with the Gala Horn. Finally,
nice.
I've been waiting for that. Good. Alright, well,
yeah.
Now I'm. Done
hey,
upgrading
baby,
the
like my floating ball.
Yeah.
Does that impress you? You tricks, too. Look at this. It disappears and reappears right in front of your face. Ah, yeah, you like that. I'll take you to dinner sometime.
Where have I heard that before?
I don't know. Where have you heard that before?
I don't know. Oh, I only have 15 Spirit Bloom. That's kind of concerning. I need some more.
It is, I jumped off the ledge and just died or whatever, and it spawned me right in front of the little dead server ball thing.
That's funny. I just want you guys to hang out. That's funny.
Okay.
So, Sharkacon, I think I may have a little bit of a hoarding problem. I do have 82 strange coins. I haven't used any yet. I have a lot of them.
I have only 37.
Yeah, I haven't used mine in quite a long time. I stepped away from Destiny for a while.
But I have 72 mode of light.
Wow, that is a lot of motes of light. I think I only have 12 because I bought the... What did I buy? I bought a new piece of armor, and that's where I got these Kepri stings. I got the exotic engram from armor. Well, let's go ahead and get out of the Vestian.
I'm gonna buy a few exotic engrams from Zer next time.
That's what I did. I just bought some exotic engrams. Yeah, let's get out of here.
Spun. This loading screen silence, though. Okay, there we go. Where do we have to go again?
We have to go to Venus, I believe. Let's see.
Well, yeah, but in the cylinder... In the cinders. And...
Yep.
Ember caves.
That's kind of exciting. That sounds kind of cool. So let's check out Venus real quick.
Cinders.
So we start out here. The Cinders is all the way at the top near Winter's Run.
Okay, that's easy to find. What's the other one again?
We need to
Ember
find...
Ember Cave, which is like right in front of us.
Yep. Yeah, so we'll just go ahead and... Oh, I know where the Ember Caves is. Yeah, we just go straight.
Yeah.
We know where that is.
Yeah, we say we know where that is, but this is not going to turn out well.
That's right.
I like your ship. Reminds me of an X-Wing.
Thanks. That's actually exactly what I said when I got it. I was really excited. I'd been looking for a new ship for a while, because I don't really care, you know, much about, you know, what's legendary, what's not. I usually keep,
I just like cool-looking ships.
Same here. I like that ship a lot. Did I also tell you, I got some Timebreaker Sparrows.
Yeah, maybe I change back to my favorite chip. Oh no, okay, I'm not good. Okay.
Did I tell you
okay,
I got some
the...
All right, let's run. Hold on. Keep an eye on the beacon.
Okay, I'm changing my ship. We go left, correct?
We go left. So I got a new sparrow, actually. So I got the Timebreaker Sparrow. Have you seen these before?
Now what does it do?
So these are the ones where you can boost, and if you hit the right trigger, you can boost even faster. But if you boost it for too long, it blows up. Yeah. See, it blew up.
How do you get those?
I don't quite remember. I think I got it from doing, I don't actually remember. I have no idea.
Oh, wait. Can you let me check my banners really quick. Is this... Yeah, the Ember Caves is a wolf bounty.
Yeah, so it's gonna be right here.
Yeah, it's really
I believe.
Just have to wait.
I don't know if we have to be in the Ember Caves or not. I think we might.
Well, we are in the Ember Caves.
I guess we are actually.
Like this is the Ember Caves out here. So we just wait for the wolves to show up.
Are you sure?
Which the wolves? Yeah, I've fought them here before. They always show up right here, in this little corner.
I'm gonna go ahead and explore a little bit farther in, just to explore.
Cave,
yeah, this is Winter's Lair.
And then Cinders is way up over that way. Anyway, so I'll just stay here until they get here.
Cool. Yeah.
Just continuing to snipe whatever.
Did you know snipes
and your
you
baby dragon.
Snipes used to be a very rare breed of bird until they were hunted until they were extinct. They were quite tiny.
Snipes is also the last name of a man named Wesley.
You know, I did. I've heard of this man.
Anyway, the bird thing.
Yeah, snipes were a tiny bird that were hunted till extinction. I guess they were kind of like chickens. People just really liked eating them, and then they ate too many of them. Just like giant lobsters. Did you know that there were lobsters that were actually about 6 feet long?
I did not.
Yeah, there used to be lobsters about 6 feet long, and I can't remember exactly when they went extinct, but they went extinct a little while ago. Quite a long time ago, actually, but yeah, there used to be lobsters 6 feet long and gigantic, but they were hunted till extinction, and I just think that's crazy because I have a very, very... I have a bad fear of, you know, the ocean. Not because of swimming and stuff. I just don't like the idea of something gigantic swimming underneath me and possibly eating me. It's not really
like
my
Jaws.
Thing. Yeah, like Jaws. Jaws. I'm not so scared of sharks and stuff. It's just, I don't know, just the idea of something swimming underneath me. I think Nessie would be cool to meet, but if, you know, Nessie tried to eat me, then yeah, I'd be a little terrified.
Stop looking, listening. Ooh. I punched the dude in the face, so I feel like that song was the appropriate response.
Yeah.
Have you ever noticed this giant tower right here?
Which one would that be?
Like the one that I'm shooting at.
No. I never did. You know, it's funny because Destiny actually has some pretty beautiful landscapes, but you never really notice them because you're just, you know, speeding through doing missions and stuff.
I never noticed,
like,
that huge tower in the background.
Yeah, that thing's pretty big. It's pretty cool.
Spirit Bloom! Yay, I need some Spirit Bloom.
I actually do too. I'm gonna come find you. That's a collecting mission too, if you want to grab that before we start. Yeah, that's what I was looking at. I'm pretty curious too. I need some Spirit Bloom pretty bad, actually. Because I only had 15 left in my safe.
Was there anything back in here?
No, I looked. There's no chest. As far as I know.
Last lane.
Oh yeah, my stability is 100% for this machine gun, by the way.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
It's pretty insane. I've never seen another machine gun with that much stability before.
You know what I really want?
What do you really
some
want?
Wolves.
Yeah, I want to fight some wolves. You know, like Liam Neeson in The Gray? I really just want to take a real smackdown to some wolves.
Ooh, I want to spoil the end of The Gray so bad.
You know, I actually haven't seen The Gray, so don't do that. I'm sure our fans wouldn't appreciate it none either. You know, Liam Neeson was actually in an interview talking about The Gray. And the lady talking to him about the interview said something about the movie not being so successful or not being all that great. And he was pretty mad.
Okay.
Yeah. Ooh. Oh, I got Dead Orbit rank 3. You know what that means? The Luna SR1 is mine. That means a fully automatic scout rifle that shoots explosive rounds is going to be in my possession very, very shortly. There's another Spirit Bloom over here if you'd like some.
I will in a second. Nope, no chest from this cave. Oh my gosh, I'm lost in the cave. It's like one. Oh no.
Uh-oh.
Oh, I'm seriously lost in this cave.
I'll come find you.
I'm not kidding. Oh, I found it. There you go.
There you were. Was there nothing in there?
No. Dang, dude, I went to the corner and then spun.
Wow, I can
really
see, yeah. I can see where you can get lost, because you really can't see an exit on this side. That's pretty funny. Oh, by the way, you're a warlock, correct?
Yes.
Okay. Warlocks are pretty bomb, yo, especially when you got the Nova Bomb.
Yeah.
Do you usually run with the Nova Bomb, or do you run as a Sunsinger?
Yes, I do.
So Nova Bomb's pretty sweet. That's what I run...
I don't die enough to have to use Sunsinger.
That's fair, yeah, I'm a little bit more of a defensive player myself. I don't like running in and just, you know, dying for the cause. I'll do it if I have to, but... Oh, daily event.
Dude, third
time. This is the third time, yeah. I wish they had a mission for that. We would have gotten it right now. We gotta destroy the Fallen Walker.
After this, we're gonna have to wait, like, 6 minutes before the wolves come.
Yeah, that'll be perfect, actually, because we'll kill this walker real quick. Hey, Aaron, I think we actually have a follower, or we have somebody watching our stream, so hello, fan. Thanks for joining us today. You know, we just recently started this streaming business, and we would like to welcome you. So, hi, thanks for watching. Right now, we're just...
Yeah, we probably should have left that. Oh, wait, do you have your laptop?
I do.
You have your laptop? Okay, fan, stay with us, please. You can actually go to the twitch.com on your thing and then look if he says anything.
Oh, that'd be cool. Yeah,
or
I don't...
Just watch our stream.
Yeah, I don't currently have my Twitch account open right now, but yeah, we would definitely like to hear from you and hear what you have to say. So, yeah, give us any kind of feedback, anything that you'd like to hear, or anything that you think we can work on, and we'll definitely take that into consideration.
Number one thing he's gonna say, don't suck!
Probably, he's like, oh man, these guys are really bad at what they do. They probably should just give up now.
Give up while we're ahead.
Yep. Oh, there we go.
While we're behind, actually.
Once we're done killing this guy, the Fallen Walker, though, I'll go ahead and jump onto Twitch and see if he has any words to say to us. So,
Yeah, does not want to go down.
He's almost done.
Just go down.
Oh, he's done.
We're awesome.
Look at that. That's the third one on three different planets. We did one in the Cosmodrome, we did one on the moon, and we did...
Oh, I jumped through the explosion. That was epic.
So one in the Cosmodrome, one in the moon, and one now Venus.
Wolves are prowling.
Sweet, that's perfect timing.
Fan, we'll join you in a second. Let us do this first, please.
So, if you haven't played Destiny before, Queen's Wrath, pretty cool stuff. House of Wolves, bounties. So, these are kind of cool. So they're weekly missions where you can go hunt down some... special enemies and possibly get something called a key, like a treasure key. The treasure key is used in Prison of Elders, which is part of the downloadable content House of Wolves. It's pretty cool, and you have a very high chance of getting legendary and or exotic weapons, which is where I got...
You like maybe want to, you know, help me?
Yeah, I'm coming over. I was just, you know, having some fun before I came over to teach this guy a lesson. Nice.
There we go.
Hey, look, I got a Scorch Cannon now. So, House of Wolves, cool DLC. Prison of Elders, it's kind of an arena mode where you go in, you do five different rounds, and once you're finished with the rounds, you go ahead and you get a nice big old treasure chest and use your treasure keys for it. It's pretty cool.
Oh, and viewer, I still don't know your name yet. If you really like the game Fallout, that's what the series is going to revolve around as soon as Fallout 4 comes out. So if you want to go ahead and follow, if you want to, obviously, then you'll be the first to know when content comes out.
Yep, absolutely. We're picking that game up as soon as it comes out, and we're just going to go ahead and just start playing it. And, you know, we're going to have some pretty long gaming sesh, so it's going to be a good time. Already requested a couple of days off for after that game comes out, so we will not waste any time. We'll be getting right to it.
I think I'm just going to say viewers or audience, because I don't like fan or follower, because that makes me feel pretentious.
That's true.
But like I'm important in some way.
Yeah.
Invariably to them.
You know, that's a good point. And that's not what we're here for. We don't want to be pretentious. We just want to be here, have fun gaming, have some like-minded gamers. Oh, I'll get him. And, you know, people we generally like to hang out with. And, you know, viewers, if you guys also play Destiny,
Or any PS4 really game, for that matter.
Yep. I died. You should probably come save me. But, if you would like to play with us sometime, go ahead and, send us a message. And, we'll definitely try and make time for you, because... I'll get you. Because that's kind of what we want, is, you know, to hang out with some cool people, play some fun games, and just have a good time.
Oh, hi. You're in my face.
Yeah, that guy was kind of in the middle of nowhere.
I blew myself up for the cause.
Did some guy come over here? Oh yeah, some guy's trying to help us now. One gun that I've been vying for the entire time we've been playing this game since it came out is the Hawk Moon. I've been waiting for a chance to get the Hawk Moon forever.
Is that gun still even available?
You know, it's still a PS4 exclusive, I believe. It's still not, Oh hey, we killed him. But, ether key. We gotta find the ether key, ether chest.
Yeah, I almost forgot. Oh, found it.
Did you already? Wow. Dance. Go ahead and dance. Oh, that guy already found it too. Cool. See if we get anything good. Hey, I got a token of judgment. That's cool.
Cool. Now we go to the cinders.
The cinders, but first I'm gonna go ahead and, log into Twitch. And, we'll go ahead and see.
I'll start trying to find the cinders.
Alright, I'll head to... I'm still following you. So let's go ahead and log in.
You can just view our current stream. Just go to our profile. Our channel or whatever. And that way you can... see it. Is the cinders near the citadel?
You know, that's a good question, actually. I'm gonna go ahead and check it.
My controller's about to die.
Uh-oh, you should probably plug that in.
Yep, there we go.
I like how the ether key's still going on, even though we already found the chest.
Yeah.
It'd be kind of cool if there were multiple chests.
I may or may not have ruined this for myself.
The darkness grows stronger. I just grabbed a mission for us, so. You know what that
means. Your ghost has cut the details. Are you on Twitch now?
I am.
Are you watching us?
I am watching us. And I'm just gonna sit here. Here we go.
Commenting on the sidebar.
I don't see anybody yet.
Okay. Well then. And is that.
Well, at least, you know, we're following ourselves. So it's kind of fun. Just watching ourselves play.
Almost kind of depressing.
A little bit. But that's okay.
Where are the cinders? This is the juncture. That's not where I want to be. Look up where the cinders are.
Okay. We'll go ahead and find the cinders real quick. Let's see, the cinders... Look up the map real quick. That's not where we want to be. Valley of the Kings.
Where the heck is the Belly of the Kings?
Just line.
There's so much rubble in this area that I'm in.
The Cinders is going to be past the Ember Caves and past the Winter's Lair. So we're actually going to want to go back. Oh, I found a chest over here, by the way.
I'm coming. If I don't die. Oh, well. I'm fine. We can leave without the chest.
I'll let Ikora know you got it.
So back to the spawn.
So, yes, we're going to go ahead and go back to the Ember Caves, and we're going to go, so, the Winter's Run mission, it's basically, it's out that direction.
Yeah, so I'm already up to the Ember Caves. I don't remember what the Winter's Run mission is.
So, go ahead and go up into the caves. Whoa.
Oh, when we do, fight the whatever space is?
Yes.
Okay. So go into the Ember Cave.
Correct.
Oh, get out of my way, Ski. Using the internet to fix our problems.
That's right.
Oh, here's the Winter's Lair. Okay, so past this.
Yes, past that.
Hiya! I just killed two skanks with one punch.
Whoa, man. I don't know if that's something you want out in public.
Not entirely sure how I did that, but you know what, I'll take it. I'm still in the Witcher's Lair.
There we go.
Still in the Winter's Lair. Still in the Winter's Lair. Still in the Winter's Lair. Oh, I'm at the Cinders.
Alright.
Oh, that's where we fight the three waves of enemies.
I actually like that area. It's a lot of fun. There's a good sniping spot just right up on top.
There's a golden chest in this area, by the way.
It may be one of the ones that I haven't found yet.
Really?
Yeah, because I think I only have... I may have two that I haven't found in this place.
I'll show you where it is when you get here.
I'm on my way.
I found it, but I remember where it is, so... What do we have to kill here?
So we have to kill... Let's see. We already did the mission where we kill the main guy for the,
Yeah, for we the have House to kill... Winter. The Queen Breaker Vandals.
So they're Vandals, alright. Little Vandals.
Hurry up and get here.
I'm almost there. I'm so close.
I can take almost a nap by the time. Tasted.
Hey, we got a couple other people following us right now. A couple other viewers. It's cool to see.
Hello!
Hi there, viewers.
If you want to say hey to us, go ahead and say hey.
Yeah, if you want to message us
I'm falling, I'm falling, I'm falling, I'm fine.
Uh-oh.
I just fell with style.
So if you guys want to, you know, talk to us or anything, we're on Twitch, and we'd love to hear from you guys, and we'd like to message you back and, you know, have a nice, polite little conversation if you guys want to talk. Right now,
yeah,
we're just
really
doing...
Message back. If they just ask us a question, we can just answer it right here in the...
Yeah, you know, that's absolutely true. So yeah, so right now we're doing the mission
I think the
for.
They're on the blimp.
Are they?
Dang.
Alright. So right now we're doing a mission for Queen's Wrath. So right now we're doing the Queen Breaker Vandals. So these are on the Cinders on Venus. So this is the Cinders. So I'm gonna head out to the blimp area. Where Sharkacon's leading me right now.
Yep, it's definitely them. It's definitely them.
Alright. It appears he's found them and they're trying to kill him. So we're gonna go ahead and try and give him some help. It's so one thing about us is, you know, we like to stay family friendly, you know. No shouting, you know, obscene things at everybody and everything, even if we get scared. But we do like to have fun here. Ooh. I wish I had a picture of my headshot, that way we could show people.
Yeah.
Remember that South Park episode?
Yeah.
Oh. All right, looks like we're yeah, we're all done.
We're okay.
Cool. Well, that was pretty quick. That was a lot faster than I thought it was gonna be. All right. Well, yeah, we got done with the Queensbreakers.
The outpost then, and see what we get from all of this.
All right. Yeah, we're gonna go ahead and turn in these missions real quick, and once we turn the missions, we'll probably go ahead and.
Oh. I haven't turned in anything yet from all three of the planets.
That's cool. So yeah, so let's go ahead and go to the Vestine Outpost and turn in our missions, and hopefully we'll get a treasure key or something good.
Oh, and by the way, viewers and or audience or whatever we want to call you guys, we usually end the videos like after 30-20 minutes, and that doesn't mean we're like getting off entirely. We just don't really like editing our videos, and it's easier for us to upload or export it from Twitch to YouTube just like that if we just end the video and then quickly jump back into another broadcast. So if you're watching and we go offline for a second, just stick with us because we'll be right back on when we're when we're done.
That's right. So we're just going to go and turn in our missions and hopefully get extra treasure keys and jump into the Prison of Elders for a little bit. And,
Do that, or do you want to do Crucible next first?
You know, I would like to do Crucible next, but the Prison of Elders is also a call-in, so if we get some extra treasure keys and stuff, that might be kind of nice.
That would be a lot of fun. I don't know why I'm talking about this, because I had to yawn.
So I need to...
Okay, it's time to turn in everything for this.
I have a lot of stuff I need to turn in. Let's see.
Same.
Let's see.
Oh my gosh, so many engrams. This is not gonna be... Oh, another strange coin.
That's always kinda nice.
A whole bunch of blue stuff. I don't like any of the blue stuff.
Yeah.
Not about that blue life.
See, they're kind of nice, though, because, you know, they make it so you can get weapon parts and stuff.
I got another mode of light and another treasure key.
Whoa, I just got a new chest piece called the Dead Light Vest. See if it's any good.
That sounds fun.
Carry extra ammo for the sniper rifle and the hand cannon. Good thing I already have something that's better than this.
So you're just gonna dismantle it?
No, I'm gonna keep it. It looks cool. Yeah, it looks kinda cool. Oh, also, I need to buy the Deadshot Luna.
What's that?
The Deadshot Luna SR1. That's the scout rifle that is fully automatic with explosive rounds.
Sweet.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, next upgrade from Immutable.
Strange coin. I don't need any more strange coins.
Yeah, how many strange coins do you have again?
Too many. 83 now.
Oh my gosh.
Hey, I got another package from the Cryptarch. Cool.
I got another treasure key, by the way. Now I have 4.
Oh, nice. Let's see.
Okay, so Crucible next?
Yeah, let's definitely jump into some Crucible. Let me turn in my missions real quick and see what I get. Okay.
Oh, look, it's the server. He's out of the corner now. Oh, no, somebody pushed him into a different corner.
That's funny.
I'll save you.
Well, I'm not gonna...
Oh, let's push him off the edge.
Yeah.
Come get a shot of this before I do this. Like from over there. Oh, stop rolling.
Let's see.
Look at me from over there. Like, look at this. Like, there's a server there. You ready?
Yep, ready? I'm watching this. No! Ah! Oh, whoa, he started glowing. I think he blew up.
I think so too.
He totally blew up. Oh my gosh.
That's so funny. I'll save you.
You're a murderer. That poor servitor.
Okay. I guess that does it for this broadcast. Don't go away. We'll be right back into this if you're watching it on Twitch. If you're watching it on YouTube, that doesn't matter. You can just watch the next part when it comes up.
Yep. All right. Well, this has been Desinin and SharkerCon. And we are the Fallout Friends. We'll go ahead and catch you next time.